A storybook home. The crown jewel of Greensboro's Fisher Park for decades. Then neglect and nature changed the narrative. No longer a source of civic pride, Hillside needed new life. A family to write a new chapter for the old house.
Build these walls up again, tall again, strong again. I wanted to be king again, singing from my throne.
For so long, all people saw of this house was the landscaping, mm-hmm. and it wasn't a pretty picture.
No, it was not a pretty picture. It was kind of scary.
Not the house, but the grounds.
So many plants that are called invasive exotics had come in here. Either the birds planted them or the wind blew them in here, and the place was completely covered.
Hillside was hidden.
Poison ivy, some of which had a circumference of 4 inches, unbelievable.
Choked by weeds, trees, and shrubs that seemed to shout, stay away.
This house needs to breathe.
That means chainsaws and backhoes, clearing and cleaning.
My guiding principle with this house is to let the house be the star of the show and let the garden be a wonderful adventure.
Calloway remembers when the house was a star shining over Fisher Park.
I knew this house when it was spectacular back in the 70s. It's such a relief to know that it's going to be okay and that it's going to be able to come back to its prominence again.
With the land clear, breath comes rushing into Hillside and possibilities start to take root.
I want to see people in this garden. I want to see people coming to this house. Most of this garden here is going to be lawn. So that you can play frisbee, you can have Easter egg hunts, you can do lots of things on it.
Surprises wait around every corner of this charmer, and Calloway sees opportunities.
I've got a really clever idea for those. I love sedums. Uh-huh. Sedums were a popular plant back in the early 19th century, and I'm thinking about poking all these holes full of sedums. They'll still continue to release the pressure, but it'd make this garden wall really beautiful.
All in all, Calloway says the landscaping plan entails a series of projects that will span about a year and a half, and he's taking it just one step at a time.
One of the first projects we're going to undertake is to reset all of these stones exactly as they are laid. We're going to take pictures of each segment and place the stones back in the same pattern.
A few months later, and now the walkway is back in place as it was before, although now it revealed something brand new. These beautiful colors that were probably present the first time the walkway went in, but had been hidden under dirt and dust for many, many years. Heavy equipment has gone over this lawn and yard many times over this summer. And now, as fall is approaching, the new landscaping will start to come in. And you're going to see some dramatic changes to the outside of the Julian Price home.